Today we have Grandmaster Ivan Cheparinov with us. How was the tournament?
Okay, in general I'm of course very disappointed about my result, but the tournament was fine and I played it 2 years ago and I'm very happy because the conditions are very nice and I really enjoyed the tournament. But okay, as I said, my result wasn't so good, so in this point of view I didn't like it.
Which one was your best game, would you describe?
I probably didn't have best game. Okay. I can tell you the worst.
Okay, which one was the worst?
Yeah, in the 7th round.
And whom was it against?
Against some Vietnamese Fidemaster.
So you have played this tournament before. What makes you come back to this tournament again?
As I said, the conditions were very nice and also the playing court and everything, so I just like the tournament, so that's why I'm back.
Previously you used to represent Bulgaria, but now you changed your federation to Georgia and now you're number one player of Georgia. So what made you change federation?
Because of the problems in the Bulgarian federation, we got already like 3 years or something, very big problems, and okay, from Georgian federation they were very kind to offer me to play for them, so I'm happy that now I'm playing for Georgia.
You worked with Veselin Topalov as one of the seconds. So what was your experience working with him?
This was many years ago, but of course it was very interesting to work with such a strong player, but this already in the past.
Okay, what's next for you?
I'll play the European Championship, which starts in 3 days.
Currently, World Team Chess Championship is going on. And Georgia definitely has a team in the women's section. And what are your predictions for both the men's and women's? Only 2 rounds are left.
To be honest, I didn't follow so much. Okay, for men, I guess that Russia are the favorites, but for the women, I don't know. Maybe China is always, they're always favorites. So.
Almost a month ago, Vladimir Kramnik retired. So when you heard the news, what was your reaction?
Sad, because he was one of the strongest players and it's a pity when you see someone retiring, but okay, this is just the normal way of life, so someday everybody will retire. No?
What is the role of chess base in your life?
Yeah, of course, okay, like every chess player, we're using only chess base, so I mean, without chess base I cannot survive probably.
Thank you for speaking with ChessBaseIndia. I wish you all the best in the future.
Thank you.